专门替中国人写的英文基本文法。
Underscore
李佳彤。
Underscore
还在。
Old X
规则一，两个动词是不能连在一起。在中文，我们常说我是爱你的，翻成英文，这就变成了星号。
I
am love you。
滑稽的是，这句英文句子犯了大忌，因为
am
是动词，
love
也是动词，两个动词是不能连在一起用的话。的正确说法是
I
love you，
或者
I
am in love with you。
我们中国人也会说我喜欢电视，翻成英文，这变成星号。
I
love watch vision。
这个句子也犯了同样的错，以下几个句子都的，因为这些句子中都有两个动词连在一起的情形。星号。
I
hate eat fish. Asterisk I love play basket. Asterisk I love swim.
如果你一定要讲我爱游泳，怎么办呢？请看以下的规则。规则二，同时用两个动词，后者的前面必须加
to
或者的加入
in。
我爱游泳，因此有两种啊。
I
love to swim. I love swimming.
以下不是正确的。
I
hate to eat fish.I hate eating fish. Love to play basketball. I love playing basketball. I keep going to church.
规则三，主词如果是第三现在是及单数，动词必须加 s 点。我们中国人最不容易记的规则，恐怕就是这一条了。以下的句子都是错的。星
He write very well. Asterisk Jack love playing the violin. Asterisk Mary swim every day.
正确的句子是
He writes very well.Jack loves playing the violin. Mary swims every day.
规则四，绝大否定的句子不能直接加
not。
我们中文对否语气规则极为简单，我们可以说我不爱你，但是我们不说星号。
I
not love you。
我们也不能说星号。
I
not saw that movie。 Asterisk I not like。 Asterisk he not likes playing violin。
我们必须用一种助动词来完成否定的句子，以下才是正确的否定句子。
I
do not love you. I did not see that movie. He does playing violin.
请注意，在以上的句子中
do
和
did
都是助动词。
do
是现在式，
did
是过去式，现在式和过去式究竟是怎么一回事？以后我们会解释。助动词不限于
do
和它的变形
can, will, would, shall, may, must
等等都是助动词。因下的英文句子又都是对的。
He cannot swim. They will to church tomorrow. Mary should not go to the party. I shall see you. He may not go out tonight. He must not eat anymore.
规则五，在不定词的后面必须用原形动词，英文中的动词是会变化的，以
has
为例，第一人称和第三人
I
have a dog. He has a dog.
如果是动词又要变化
has
的过去式是
had，
不论第几人称一概都要用
had，
每一个英文动词的过去式都有变化。以下是几个例子，现在是过去式。
Go, went, come, came, eat, ate, played, played, swim, swam.
的动词都有一个原形动词，一切都是从这个原形动词变出来的。像
Go, drink, had, walk, love, like
等等都是原词。如果我们有必要要用不定词
to
就地动词，例如
to go, to drink, to has
都是正的。星号
to went, semicolon, asterisk, to drank, semicolon, asterisk, to loved
等等都是错的。英文中用词最为麻烦，那就是
amorous was were、
翻译成中文这都是，而这些动词的来源都是
be，
所以我们说这些动词都是
verb to be，
句子都用上了。
be
I
want to be a teacher. He wants to be a good father. They all love to be rich. Knows to be poor.
规则六，英文中有所谓的必须注意，英文中有很多动词都是助词动，在规则四中，我们说在绝大多数的否定语句中，必须
do
或
did, comma, do
是动词
did
和
does
都是
do
的。 的变形。除了
do
是助动词。
can, may, might, will, would, must
也都是助动词。以上所提到的助动词都有一个共同的特色，那就是这些助动于是以下的句子都是正确的。
He can swim. He does not swim. I do not speak English. You must walk to a work every day. Did not work yesterday. You may leave now. I will try pay tomorrow.
以下的句子都是错的。号
I
did not want asterisk he does not goes to a asterisk you must walk to a work
除了以上的助动哎还有一个非常特殊的助动词，那就是在这个助动词的后面，动词绝对不能用原形动词。以下是用这个助动词的例子。
I
had been to England. I had slept all day. I had studied English since I was a child. Been slept.
和
studied.
都是过去分词
past
以下的句子也都是现在完成式我们后讨论完成式的时候会将这些解释清楚的规则七英文要有助动词我们先看看以下的英文句子这些都是错的。号
How many books you wrote? Asterisk how many sons you have?
正确的句子是
Why do you drink some water? How many books did you write? How many sons do you have?
绝大多数的英文问句子是一定要有助动词，以是正确的英文问句。你可以看出每一句的助动词吧
？Do you love me? Did you go to school yesterday? How many books has? How much money does he have?Why don't you go back home? Do you like to swim? Can you play violin? Will you go home tomorrow? Would you give me a call?
当然了，一旦是
Verb to be
我们又不需要助动词了已不是正确的英文问句。
Are you a teacher? Is he a student, Mr. Chang, your father? Were your mother and father in England last year?
规则八，特殊动词随主词的变化中。有些动词因主词不同而改变。
Verb to be
是之一。因此我们必须记得以下的规则。第一人称第三人称单数。
I
am, you are, he come, she come, right, parentheses.
现在是复数。
We are, you are, they are.
That, I.
Was, you were, he comma, she comma, right parenthesis was.
过去
We were, you were, they were, verb to have.
也有类似的变化。第一人称第二人称第三人称单数
I
have you had come right parenthesis has
现在是复数
We have you they has
单数
I
had you had he come she come right parenthesis had
过去是复数
We had, you had, they
练习一以下的句子都有错请将正确的句子写出一点星号
I
am like my parent 2. Ask his loves his teacher 3. Asterisk he keeps swim every 4. Asterisk he wants drink a glass of water 5. Asterisk he likes play violin 6. Asterisk of mathematics 7. Asterisk Mary hates singing. 8. Asterisk my mother cooked very good food. 9. Asterisk me to see him tomorrow. 10. Asterisk he not knows my name.11. Asterisk I not like you. 12. Asterisk he not like swimming. 13. Asterisk you not went home. 14. Asterisk I not like swimming. 15. Asterisk I wanted to went to my mother's home. 16. Asterisk I do not like to swimming. 17. Asterisk I did dinner. 18. Asterisk I will not went home.19. Asterisk he did not went home. 20. Asterisk leaving now. 21. Asterisk he can swimming. 22. Asterisk he does not goes to work.
第二是和现在进行式二以现在式英文中现在式
present tense
好像是最容易的其实现在式都是很常错的实事首先我们不妨举一个例子来说明我们对现世观有的误解假设我们要说我在吃午饭这总该用现很多人将这句话翻成
I
eat lunch
这因为
I
eat lunch
的意思并不是午饭而是我有吃午饭的习惯意思是说有中午可能是在减肥我可是每天中午都会吃午饭的我在吃午饭应该要用现在进行式这是我们以后会谈现在式不是指任何一个行为而是一种状况举例来说 以下几句话都应该用现在式。我是一个学生。
I
am a student.
他是一个老师。
He is a teacher.
他每天游泳。
He swims every day.
他帮母亲份工作。
Tom works hard.
他早起。
Gets up early.
玛丽喜欢看电影。
Mary loves movies.
这里常常下雨。
It rains often here.
我每天喝一杯牛奶。
I
drink a glass of milk every day.
我是中国人。
I
am a Chinese.
他会讲英文。
He speaks English.
他有喝惯。
He drinks tea.
我骑脚踏车上。
Ride a bicycle to school.
他搭乘公车上班。
He rides a bus to go to work.
我不喜欢你。
I
don't like you.
他爱他的太太。
He loves his.
他守法。
He obeys the law.
我不喜欢莎士比亚。
I
do not like Shakespeare.
他烟。
He does not smoke.
他喝酒。
Drinks.
他唱歌唱得很好。
He sings well.
他跳舞跳得很好。
He dances well.
他不会游泳。
He cannot swim.
他不是一个。
He is not a good student.
他们都很懒。
They are all very lazy.
凡是真理，自然界，数学里的定理，都要用现在式。太阳从东方升起。
The sun rises in the east.
地球是圆的。
It is round.
月亮是地球的一个卫星。
The moonlight of the earth.
美国是一个大的国家。
They're a large country.
在北极的夏天，太阳永不。
The sun never sets at the North Pole in summer.
树叶缩二氧化碳。
Tree leaves absorb company too.
原理是不连带数。
The basic principle of computers is algebra.
二点决定一线。
Two points define a line.
三点决定一平面。
Three points define a plane.
三基本颜色是红、黄、蓝。
Three of the basic are red, yellow and blue.
练习二将以下中文句子分。都用现在式。一点，他是一个好学生。 2点我十七岁。3点我弟弟每天游泳。4点他们都喜欢音乐。5点他们现在在日本。6点喜马拉雅山是全世界最高端。7点亚马逊河是全世界最长的。8点他的爸爸是位老师。9点我们都喜欢中国菜。10点他不喜欢冰淇淋。11我爱你。12点每个人都怕蛇。13点每个人都喜欢狗。14点今天真冷。2现在进行式，假如我们正在做一是不能用现在式的，而必须用现在进行式。现进行的形态是
Verb to be plus present participle left parenthesis。
现在分词
Verb to be。
大家都懂什么叫做现在分词呢？现在分词就是动词加
in，
是现在分词的例子动词现在分词。
Work working go going runRunning, play, playing, swim, swimming, sing, singing, write, writing, eat, eating, walking, come, coming, love, loving, like, liking, watch, watching, smoke, smoking.
如果我们说
I
am watching a movie，
是指我现在正在看电影。这和
I
watch movies
意义上截然不同的。
I
watch movies
适应的习惯，因此有些动词是没有现在进行式的。举例来说
I
am loving you
是不通的，因你来
Love
是一种状态，而不是一个动作。现在进行式都是指动作，很少指状态的。以下现在进行式的例子
I
am calling my father. He is well. He is playing basketball.They are all eating now. He is walking in the woods now. He is reading a detective novel. Mr. Brown is driving to a work. Mrs. Brown is cooking, cleaning now.
练习三将以下句子译成英文。现在进行式。1点他在看电影。2点我在游泳。3他在和他妈妈打电话。4点他的哥哥在散步。5点我吃饭。6点我们在唱歌。7点他在弹钢琴。8他在看一本小说。9点我在写一封信。10点他在跑步练习。一次将下列句子译成英文。有的用现在式，有的用形式。1点我爱你。2点我正在吃饭。3点他不是学生。4点我是一个老师。5点他正在唱歌。6点他游泳。7点他喜欢游泳。8点他会唱歌。9点他唱歌。10点他的爸爸是一个医生。 十一点他的爸爸在。十二点我正在洗澡。十三点他正在睡觉。十四点你儿子在骑脚踏车。十五点你的子子每天骑脚踏车上学。第三章过去式和过去进行式三。一过去是过去，是是指过中的事。举例来说，假如我昨天去看了一场电影，可以说
I
went to see a movie yesterday.
已是正确的句子。
I
saw your father last night, your son last month. I ate 3 apples this morning. He churchTo pray last night.
可是我们并非好心，因为一不小心我们就可能犯了大错。我们如果向情侣表示爱情，当然说
I
love you.
我们说
I
love you.
事情就可能闹大了，因为这表示我过去曾经爱过你，可是现在已经不爱了。
Love you
等于是
I
loved you before, I love you now.
假如我们看过一个小男孩，然后我们说
He was a good boy.
那就是说他现在已是一好男孩了，变成了一个不乖的孩子，或者他已经死了。你的过去式常常是侦探用来破案的线索。有一次，母亲向警察报案，说他的女儿失踪了，他在记者声泪俱下地说
She was such a nice girl.
他马上觉得这位母亲有问题，因为他不该用过去式的，用了过去式表示女儿已经死了。可是母亲不是说他疯了，为什么他用过去式？极有可能因为他知道他女儿已经死，才脱口而出用了过去式。警察因此怀疑母亲本凶手。事实也果真如此，这位母亲打自己的女儿太重，将女儿打死了，谎报女儿失踪。他用了过世，使警察知道他有问题。整个案子的侦破就在于过。我们因此不能轻易用过去式，但我们也千万要注意，该用过去式的时候，一定要用过去式。以下句子都是错的。星号
I
go to school yesterday. Asterisk My mother comes to see me last month.
练习五，将以下句子翻成英文，全部用过去式。一点我昨天三加了一个对。二点他的哥哥昨天打电话给我。三点我去年到美玉。四点昨夜我遇到你的侄子。五点我写了一封信给你。 我今晨吃了一个蛋。七点他昨夜整夜跳舞。八点我们昨天跑了5000公尺。九点他昨夜非常疲倦。十点他昨夜去海滩探访他的爸爸。练习六将下列的句子译成英文句子。有的现在式，有的用过去式。一点他是一个强壮的男孩，他昨天生病了。三点他每天吃一个苹果。四点他昨天吃了3个苹果。五点我喜欢看电影。六点我是个快乐的人。七点昨天我看了2场电影。八点他昨天寄了1封信给你。九点他常常抽烟。十点我每天读圣经。十一点他昨天念圣经。十二点他昨天没有游泳。练习七将以下句成英文，用现在式、现在进行式或过去式。一点他在打篮球。二点他喜欢打篮球。三点他昨天打篮球。四点他每天骑脚踏车上学。五点他昨天骑脚踏车到乡下去。六点我喜欢唱歌。七点他正在唱歌。八点你的爸来看我。九点他的哥哥每天步行2公里。十点他是个好孩子。十一点他去年非常虚弱。十二点他在打。十三点他每天都努力工作。
Work hard, fart.
你的弟弟喜欢游泳。十五点他过去是个好学生呢。二过去进行式、过去进行式和现在进行式有点类似。只是
Verb to be
要用过去式的。可是从过去进行式很少单独用的，而常和另句子一起用。举例来说以下的中文句子。我昨天去看你的，你正在打篮球。如译成中文就是
You playing basketball when I went to see you yesterday.
以的过去进行式用法。
I
was taking a bath when you called, was watching TV when you came to see me. They were dancing when came in. They were singing in the station when the train arrived. Mr. was cleaning his house when his son came home.
总而言之，过去进行式通常牵涉到几件事。这2件事同时发生，其中一件事用过去式，另一件事用过去进行式。练习把以下句子译成英文，其中一部分使用过去进行式。一到学校去的时候，天在下雨。二点当火车停下的时候，他在看报。
Read newspaper. Three.
当车进时候，他们在唱歌。四点我昨天去他家的时候，和他爸爸打电话。五点昨天晚上8点钟我在家电视 六点，当我爸爸昨晚打电话给我的时候，我正在刷牙。
Brush my teeth. 7.
当我昨晚打电话给他时，游泳。八点，当这猫走进来的时候，那只狗在睡觉。当他弟弟回家的时候，他在拉小提琴。十点，当我爸回家的时候，我妈妈在烧饭。练习九填充一点。
I
He be a Catholic when he was a child. 3. I go to see my mother yesterday. 4. I like to play piano. 5. He eat now. 6. It all. 7. He walk to school every day. 8. He walk now. 9. He be a good boy. 10. He swim when I called him. 11. He go to his mother yesterday. 12. I take a bath when my mother me. 13. I like to swim. 14. I like to swim when I was young. Now, I don't because old. 15. It rain now. 16. It rain when I drove to a work yesterday. 17. It last night. 18. It rain right parenthesis very often. 19. He read a book when I went to see him yesterday. 20. I be a student when I was young. Now I cheer.
练习时改正以下句子的错误一点星号。
They are driving when I went to see them yesterday. 2. Asterisk it rained here very often in Taipei. 3. Asterisk gives his book to his brother last month. 4. Asterisk go to a work every morning. 5. Asterisk he like to tell old stories. 6. Asterisk I like to want to Asterisk the sun sets now. 8. Asterisk they are play the piano now. 9. Asterisk I love you. 10. Asterisk we were a good student before. 11. Asterisk he goes to church last Sunday. 12. Asterisk it rains last night. 13. Asterisk I when you called. 14. Asterisk it is raining when I drove to a work last night. 15. Asterisk he do know me. 16. Asterisk I were swimming when my mother came. 17. Asterisk is singing now. 18. Asterisk he do not like to swim. 19. Asterisk he always wear a black coat. 20. Asterisk he is eating now.
第四章完成式。
Perfect tense question mark 1.
现在完成式。
Present perfect.
完成式的形式是。
Verb to have plus past participle.
每一个动词都有过去式和过去分词。下就。就是一些例子。原式过去式过去分词。
Past, part, go, went, gone, come, came, come, see, saw, seen, do, did, done, watch, watched, went, got, gotten, left, parenthesis.
或
Got at hand hand use used used by bought bought listen 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 draw drew drawn paint painted painted leave left left arrive arrived arrived dance dance danced kill killed killed write wrote written run ran run swim swam swum snow snowed snowed eat ate eaten love loved loved fly flew flown spread 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 hit 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 drink drank drunk take took taken grow grew grown sell sold sold ride rode ridden steal stole stolen break broke broken walk walked walked red 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 sing sang sun work worked worked
以下句子都是用了现在完成式。
I
have read this book. I have been there. I have lived here since 1973. I have studied English for a long time. He has washed his hands. Left.He has already completed the report. The storm halved. I have taken the job. I have written the letters. I not seen him since 1975. I have never seen him before.
什么情况之下要用现在完成式呢？一点，首先假设我们有一件事发生在过去，而一直去到，就要用现在完成式。这种句子后面常有或
for。
以下是这种情形的例子。自从1963年我一直在念英文。
I
had English since 1963. 2.
自从19以后我就住在这里。
I
have lived here since 1965.5, 3.
自从我是一个小孩子，弯腰滚乐。
I
have loved rock and roll music since I was a child. 4.
自从去年，我就从来没有见过他。
Last year.I have never seen him. 5.
自从1950年以后 他就一直在此工作。
He has worked here since 56.
我认识他已经很久了。
I
am him for a long time. 7.
他练习网球赢了。
He has already practiced tennis for the past 4 years.
我穿这件夹克很久了。
I
have worn this jacket for a very long time. 9.
我开这辆汽酒了。
I
had driven this car for a long time. 10.
好久下雨了。
It has not rained for a long time. 2.
使用现在完成式的另一情况是强调已经完成的事。B. 你说我已经写了那封信，就可以用现在完成式。或你说他已经完成了工作。以下是这类的例子。一，我已经写了这封信。
I
have already written the letter.
他已经完成了工作。
He has already completed the work. 3.
我已经测试了这个程式。
I
have already tested the program. 4.
我已经收到了你的信。
I
have already received your letter. 5.
他已搬到了一个较大的房子。
He has already moved to a bigger house. 6.
虽然年轻，但他已写了三本小说。
Although he is young, he has already written 3 novels. 7.
我打了二次话给他都没有回答。
I
called him twice. He had answered 3.
现在完成是用来表示一种经验。你来说，我曾经到过美国，我曾见过李总统，我有生以来没有。这些都应该用现在完成式。例如，一，我到过美国。
I
had been to America. 2.
我见过总统。
I
have seen President Lee. 3.
我有跳过舞。
I
have never danced in my life. 4.
我看过《双城记》。
I
have read The Tale of Two Cities. 5.
他曾吃过这种冰淇淋。
He has tasted this kind of ice cream. 6.
我未曾见过雪。
I
had never seen. 7.
你曾见过雪吗？
Have you ever seen snow? 8.
你登过玉山吧？
Have you ever climbed? 4.
现在完成式可以用来表示一件过去中的事。1. 今年我国已有二次台风。
We had all two typhoons so far this year. 2.
他今年已发了三 论文。
He has already published 3 papers this year.
过去一年，我看了三次《铁达尼号》。
In the year, I have seen the Titanic 3 times.
对，最重要的是现在完成式和过去式不同究竟在哪里？最不同在于，一旦在句子中讲一件过去发生的事，而且指定就一定要用过去式，而不能用现在完成式。比方说，我曾经看过《铁达尼号》，可以用现在完成式，因为这句话没有指明任何特定的时间。假如说，我昨天晚去看《铁达尼号》，就一定用过去式。读者不妨看看要
AI
Went to America last year. I had been to America. Be right parenthesis I saw the Titanic last year. I had seen the twice. See right parenthesis I finished my homework late last night. I nearly finished my homework.The right parenthesis I studied English when as a small child. I have studied English since I was a child. The right parenthesis into church yesterday. I have never been to church.
以下的请特别注意听号一
I
had seen a movie last year. Asterisk left parenthesis to right parenthesis. I had never been to America last year. Asterisk left parenthesis. Three right parenthesis. He has never finished his work last night.
现在完成式长和
since for already never ever
等于是用以下都是这类的例子一
I
had already had dinner to write parenthesis since the summer began we had already had two rooms.Three right parenthesis it has not rained for a long time. Parenthesis I had never talked to this man before. Five right parenthesis I had never met your father. Six right parenthesis have you ever been to America? Seven parenthesis he has already won 3 awards.Eight right parenthesis higher since June. Never.
和
ever
也是我们弄不清楚如何使用的字。一般说来
never
字
ever
则只有在问句中才会出现。练习十一将以下句子译成英文，全部用现在完成式。一点自1980年，我就每天早上游泳。二点我已收到了你的信。三点我从未去过美国。四点从他是一个小孩开始，他就是一个基督徒。
Christian, 5.
我见过你的祖六点你的弟弟一直住在这里。 7点他学钢琴已经很久了。8点我已写了3封信给他，他都没有回。9点过去在这部车。10点自从1975年以来，他一直是一位老师。11点他教英文很久了。12点我曾经看过《乱世佳人》。
Gone with the wind. 13.
我已吃过饭了。14去过海滩3次。15点我终其一生都爱你的。练12将以下句子译成英文。有的用过去式，有的用现在更是。昨天我去看《乱世佳人》。
Gone with the wind. 2.
我从未看过《乱世佳人》。3点去年。我住在美国。自从1985年。我就一直住在美国。5点他从未去过英。6点他已经完成了报告。7点我昨天晚上完成了报告。8点昨夜我见到了你的父亲。9点我已经见过你父亲4次了。10点我终生都住在台中。练习13填充一。
爱。
Become a Christian when I was a child. 2. I began all my life. 3. I live here since 1939. 4. Stop eating now. You eat too much. 5. It rained last night. 6. John Ryder. He written 13 novels. 7. Last night I see your father for the first time in my life. 8. I talked to my father last night. 9. Since 1961, I be a teacher. Before that, I be a student. I read many novels written by Charles Dickens. 4:2.
现在完成进行式。
Present perfect passive tense.
再上一节。我们知道，如果有一个从过去发生后，就一直延续到现在，我们可以用程式。举例来说，以下的例子都应该用现在完成式一。自从1974年，我就在学校学英文。
1974, I had studied English at school.
自从我大学毕业以后，我就在这里工作。
Since I graduated from college,I have worked here.
以第一句话为，假如我们要强调我一直在练习游泳，而且没有间断，以用现在完成进行式。
Present perfect progressive tense.
所谓现在完成进行式，形式如下。
Verb to have been plus present participle verb to have
是为了完成式
in
和
present participle.
都是进行时。以下是现在完成进行式的例子。
I
had been studying it since 1974. I had been working here since I graduated from college. I had been living here since I was a child, has been.Acting like a fool lately. Left parenthesis.
他最近一直在做傻事。
They had been dancing since 7 o'clock. Knowing since yesterday. I had been taking music lessons since last year.He has been drinking heavily since last year. This.
他去年起就一直在酗酒。练习14章以下的句子译成英文，全部用现在完成进行式。一点自小孩子起，我们就一直努力工作。二点从去年起，他英文。三点从昨天起，就一直在下雨。四点从午，他就在做功课。
Do homework. 5.
三岁起，我就一直住在台中。四，三过去完成式。
Past perfect progressive tense.
过去完成式啊。
Had plus past participle.
过去完成式是不用的。我们用的时候必须有另一个事件。也。假如我们有两件事
A
和
B
两件事都发生在过去
A
发生在
B
以前
A
应该用过去完成式
B
则是以下是几个例子一他到台湾以前曾学过中文
He had studied Chinese before he came to Taiwan
他念大学以前曾前工作过。
He had worked before he decided to go to college. 3.
我写这篇有关兰德小说以前曾去过爱尔兰。
I
had been to Ireland before I wrote this book about Ireland's people.For,
我在上大学已经学过微积分。
I
had studied calculus before I got college. 5.
周一以前已经下过雪了。
It had already snowed before Monday.
如果我们要强征事件的连续性，我们可以用过去完成进行式、占去完成进行式和现在进行式。唯一不同的地方是
verb to have
一定要用
had。
以下是一些过去完成进行词。一点
I
Had been watching TV before you called me. 2. I had been working hard in a company for many years. I went to college. 3. He had been studying before he went to class. before. He had been driving all day before he was asleep.
练习十五，将以下中文句子译成英文。每一过去句式和过去完成式。一点，我14岁以前就曾见过你的母亲。二点，我1974年以前曾去过美国。三点前，他曾念过圣经。
The Bible. Four.
大学以前曾经是个工程师。
Engineer. Five.
你来以前，我曾打电话给你。六点，在我昨天晚上曾和李先生见过面。七点，在他辞职
resign
以前，他是个好校长。
president 8
在他去世
die
他是个好医生。九点，在他前他一直在练习唱歌。十点，在今天早上8:00以前天一直在下雨。练习16，将以下的中文句子译成英文。是一的时态。一点，他昨天去看你的时候你在唱歌。点，他从前是个好孩子。三点，他们都喜欢打篮球。四点，我们正在看电视。五点，你在台湾住了很久了。六点，我已经看书。七点，他们一直都住在这里。八点，我来以前过教堂。九点，他喜欢看日出。十点，他喜欢游泳。一点，他自从六岁起就一直在学钢琴。
Piano.
他过去是个强壮的孩子。13点，在他生病以前他曾是个非常健康
healthy
的人。14，车进站时人们在跳舞。15点，在战争爆发
Break.
以前他曾是个音乐家。
Musician 16.
我曾见过你。17点，我去年见过你。18点，我今将信写好了。19点，自从1974年以来我就人。
Soldier, 20.
我读了很多英文书。17，将正确的动词填入以下各句的空白。有的地方可有多种答案。一点。
He loved his country. 2. His country, but now he does not. 3. I be sure since 1975. 4. I be a teacher before I went to college. 5. I read Shakespeare ever since I was a little girl. 6. When I went to see her yesterday.Watch TV. 7. I see your father before I do. 8. He read many detective stories. He go to church every Sunday. 10. It be a cold day yesterday. 11. It rain for the last 2 days. 12. I eat too much. I am full now. 13. You be a nurse before the war broke out. 14. I have never see you in my life. 15. He be a teacher in 1980. 16. It be good to eat vegetables every day. 17. It be so nice to meet you lat. 18. She be such a nice girl before she died. 19. Peter go to America many times. He work hard since last year. He hope to succeed in a entrance examination this time.
第五章未来五一，未来式的基本规则。如果我们在句子中有需要提到未来的，就可以使用未来式。举例来说，以下的句子都用是
I
will go to America tomorrow. He will dance tonight. Peter will finish his work next month.
如果不用
will,
我们可以用
verb to be plus going to plus verb.
如果我们如此做，以上的三个句子就变成了以下的句子。
going to go to America tomorrow. He is going to dance tonight. He is going to finish his work next month.
以下是一些为例子。一点
I
will call you tonight. I call you tonight. Two, he will graduate next June. He is going to graduate next June. Three, Mr. Leach's English soon. Mr. Lee is going to teach us English soon. 4. He will help you. He is going to help you. The war will break out soon. The war is going to break out soon. 6.It will rain tonight. It is going to rain.
有一个规则必须注意，就是
will
是一个助动词，现在是第三人称单数的主词，仍不用在后面加
s。
不仅如此，
will
后面的动能源是，如果用
verb to be plus going to plus verb,
这里面的
verb
也必须用原式，因为这里面
to
是
infinitive comma infinitive
面用。用原形动词，以下例子都是错的。一点星号
go to school. To dot asterisk, he will goes to school. Dot asterisk. Asterisk they will want to work tomorrow. 4. Asterisk Tom is going to saw me tonight. 5. Asterisk Peter is king next month.
未来是常和别的句子用在一起。以下是典型的例子一点。
When you come tomorrow, I will all in the day. 2. After I graduate, I am going to be a good doctor in Africa. 3. Before I leave tomorrow, I'll finish my work. 4. After the war is over, every happy. 5. I will go to a concert after my class is over. 6. I will eat lunch as soon as I have time.
千万不可写出以下错误的句子。听后。
When you will come tomorrow, I will already be in Taipei. Asterisk after the war will be over, everyone will be happy. Asterisk I will eat lunch as soon as I will have time.
练习18将英文成一英文句子，用
will
或
to be going to 1.
我明天要上教堂。
go to 2.
他下周一要和我见面。 3. 他明要整理这个房间。
Clean this room. 4.
我明天后要去台北。 5. 我明天晚上回家以后就打电话给你。 6. 我毕业以后会去念法律。 7. 明天你走以后看电视。 8. 明天我会去台南。9. 今天晚上我写一封信给你。10. 今晚我要等我的哥哥。练习19中。1.
I
be in America next year after I graduate. 2. I explain this to you tonight after I had the report. 3. I see you tonight. 4. Soon you come to see me. I give you my book. 5. When you arrive in New York tomorrow, come be in the airport to meet you. 6. I go to church after the rain stops. 7. I watch the new TV program after you leave. 8. When you get here tomorrow, everyone wait for you. 9. I get a job as soon as I get out of college. 10. _ have dinner very late tomorrow. If I _ quit my present job, F _ find a better one. 5. 2.
未来式的变形，未来式可以和进行式合起来。以下是未来进行式的例子。
I
will be watching TV tomorrow at 8. He will be eating a big dinner after he gets out of the hospital. I will be studying mathematics at home when you come today. I will be driving a new car.
未来是可以和在一起用而成为未来完成式。这种句子都是在于强调未来要完成的事。举例来说，我明天六点以前我会成这工作了，就可以用未来完成式。
I
will have finished my6 o'clock tomorrow.
以下是一些未来完成式的。
By the time he arrives at the station, the train will have left. We will have had 3 meetings before 6 o'clock tonight. He will have written 6 novels next summer.
练习二十填充来进行式或未来完成式。一点
I
watch the base game tomorrow night. 2. He finish the report when you is home. 3.I wash my car tonight when my mother comes. 4. They play their violins when the clock strikes 12. 5. He complete writing this program before 10 o'clock tonight. 6.He be the president for 3 years next May. 7. I wash my car when you come tonight. 8. I read this report before 6 o'clock tomorrow evening. 9. Peter.Dance in the streets if Mr. Robertson is elected president. 10. I drive 400 miles tomorrow.
练习以下中文句子译成英文。一点，彼得生于1965年，他从小就音乐，自从1975年起他就一直在练习小提琴，现在他是一个很好的小提琴家。二点，我的哥哥明天会来，他来的时候我会在家里看电视，我喜欢看有关节目。三点，在我小的时候我常常喜欢打篮球，现在我不打篮球了，因为我曾有一次车祸。
Car accident.
我现在在打电话给我的母亲。我的母亲现在88，她在台北已经住了60年。五点，在我去美国以前，曾经去过英国。当我在英国的时候，我碰见了一个美丽的，她后来成为我的太太。练习22填充。一点
I
watching TV now. I watch TV every day. Two. He has a big dinner before we arrived last night. It meal. He seldom eat so much. 3. Think on novel for a very long time. By the time he finish it in 6 novels. 4. I be to America severals. I go to America again next year. 5. Live in Taipei when I was a child. When I was 6 years old, moved to Taiwan and lived there ever since. 6. He honest person all his life. That is why so many people like him. 7. It be my birthday tomorrow. Yet I had tested after tomorrow. So I study in the library tomorrow night. 8. He be a strong kid when he was young. Now be 70 years old. He be still quite healthy. 9. I have this car for 9 years. I sell it and buy a new next year. 10. He take a bath every morning. Since he get up very late, he go to school directly with taking a bath.
第六章否定句子。
Negative 6 question mark 1。
否定句的基本规则在任何语言，我们都有必要造出否定的句子。在中文，写出否难事；在英文，无论任何否定句子，都必须遵循一些规定。以下是否定句子的例子：肯定句子、否定句子。
I
music. I don't like music. He loves swimming.He does not swimming. They had come to a work. They had not come to a work. Mary went to see a movie yesterday. Mary did not go to see a yesterday. John is a good boy. John is not a good boy.I will go to New York tomorrow. I will not go to New York tomorrow. He can sing. He cannot sing. You may go now. You may not go now. He should sleep early. He should not sleep early. It is raining now.It is not raining now. It rains very often here. It does not rain very often here. He has money. He does not have a lot of money. It is exciting to see the game. It is not exciting to see this game.He asked me 3 questions. He did not ask me 3 questions.
从以上，我们可以归纳出以下的规则。一点
Verb to be.
后面可以直接加
Not.
例如
Is not a teacher. Mary was not very happy when she was young. They're not strong boys. Peter is not coming. John is not going.
助动词后面可以直接加
not，
例如
He has not written any letter. They will not. He cannot swim. They should not cry very often. Tom not eaten anything before you came.He may never eat cakes in the future. John has not lived here. 3.
一般句子的动加入
Do
或他的变形
He does not smile. He did not go. I do not love sports. You not like to eat fish. They do not swim very well. We did not see that movie.
在英文中我们可以用
have to
来代替
must
以下是
have
的例子
He has to go to Chicago tomorrow. Left process.
他明天应该去芝加哥。
They had to buy tickets to go to the concert. Left parenthesis.
他们必须买去听音乐会。
爱。
Have to work very hard. Left parenthesis.
我必须努力工作。含有
have to
的。如要改成否定句子，必须在
have to
面加
do
或它的变形。请看以下的例子肯定句子否定句子
He has to eat a lot of food. He does eat a lot of food. He had to leave. He did not have to leave. I have to write that letter. I do not have to write that letter.
练习23将以下的肯定句子改成否定句子。一点
Saw your brother last night. 2. I like apples. 3. She is a beautiful girl. 4. They can play violin well. 5.Mr. Chang must answer the following question. 6. He went to see his brother last night. 7. He could sing many songs. 8. He will buy this car. 9. It rained heavily last night. 10.I have for three years. 11. He has to see his mother. 12. He had to stay here yesterday. 6. Question mark to no never.
和
any
的用法要达成否定意思。有时我们也可以用
No
和
Never
这些字
No
必须跟一个名词请看下面的例子一点
I
saw no students here. Two. Lake in this country. Three. I had no money. Four. I had no choice. Five. He has no friends.
接例子也可以用
not
来表示否定的意思。如果用
not
则以上的句子应该照下面的方式写一遍。
I
did not see any student here. We cannot find any lake in this country. I do not have any money. I did not have any choice.5. He does not have any friends.
除以上
not
之外也可以表达否定的意思。以下都是
never
的例子，请注意
never
常用在完成
I
had never gone there. He has never written any song. They had never washed their clothes.
练习二十四用
No common not
和
Never
填空在下的一点
I
had money.2. A self-person does have any friends. 3. Man is entirely alone. 4. One is living here. We can get into this house. 5. A single person loves me. 6. One loves me.7. The person whom I saw did come. 8. I did work yesterday. 9. I had work to do yesterday. 10. I can find anyone in this hall. 11. I had gone to America.12. He has written to me.
第七章问句
Question 7 question mark 1
只是
Yes
或
No
的问题有些问题答案只有
Yes
或
No.
以下是一些例子。原来句子问句
I
am a boy. Am I a boy? He has a car. Does he have a car? 10. 3 books. Did I give him 3 books? He can work. Can he work?He has not seen me. Has he seen they like your novel? Do they like your novel? The sun sets in the west. Does the sun set in the west? They are good teachers. Partners. He will not go to a concert tonight.Will he go to a concert tonight? He is going to swim. Is he going to swim? Eat vegetables. Must they eat vegetables? They have to go. Do they? They have to go. I walked 2 kilometers yesterday. It is raining now. It's raining now.
根据以上的例子，我们可以归以下的规则：一、凡动词是
verb to be
的变成问句时，动词移到主词前面去。例子：原来这句
，You are a girl. Are you a girl? He was a teacher. Was he?A teacher? They were all old. Were they all old? This is beautiful. Is this song beautiful? Peter is a good student. Peter is a good student. 2.
动词不是
Verb
也没有助动词。改成问句时，必须加助动
do
或它的变形。这个助动词必前面。例子：原来句子问句
：I
like music. Do I like music? He likes sports. Does he like sports?To America. Did Peter go to America? He ate 3 apples last night. Did he eat 3 apples last night? Her mother calls every week. Does her mother call her every week? 3.
已有助动词改成问句时，只要将助动词移到主动词前面即可。例子：原来句子问句
He did not eat. He has gone to America. Has he gone to America? She can dance.Can she dance? I will see you tonight. Will I see you tonight? They are going to Washington. They go to Washington.
我们的问句中，当然也可以有否定的意义。比方说，我们可以问。你不喜欢音乐吗？他不是，是你的弟弟吗？你从未见过他。英文句子也可以如此，如
Don't you like music? Doesn't he play piano? Aren't his brother? Isn't he a good student? Didn't he go to school? Hasn't he lived here? Won't he leave tomorrow?
注意
Not
通常和动词连在一起了。有一件事是我们中国人必须注意的。假如有人问你，你不欢迎。而你本人的确也不喜欢音乐，你会回答说：“是，我不喜欢音乐。”也就是说，我们中国人的回答是的。问句说你不喜欢，我们同意他的说法。所以一个是，假设我喜欢音乐。我会回答说不喜欢乐。可是英文正好相反。英文的
Yes.
和
No.
与问句的问法无关，了回答的事实。举例来说，我们的问句也许是
Do you like music?
你如不喜欢音乐，就回答说
No, I don't like music.
你如喜欢音乐，就说
Yes, I like music.
再举一例，问
Isn't he Chinese?
他是中国人，不回答
Yes, he is.
他如不是，就回答
No, he isn't.
反正英文的
Yes
和
No
都和答案的事实对，而与如何问无关。练习25，将以下句子翻译成英文问句。一点，你喜欢他吗？二点，他是美国人吗？三点，你昨天有教堂？四点，他曾经到过日本吗？五点，你要去台北吗？六点，他不喜欢体育吗？七点，你从未去过日本吗？八点，他有一个妹妹吗？九点，他们都是学生吗？十点，你的哥哥昨天过我爸爸吗？七二，回答不只是
Yes
和
No
的问句，问句的答案当然不一定只是
Yes
或
No。
以下的问句都是例子。
Where did you buy this book? Where did you see him? How do you like it? Whom do you like? Which cake do you want? Whose book is this? What kind of method is this? Which country were you born in? We want an apple or an orange? Whom do you like most? Your brother, your sister? Where did you go last night? When did you mother? When did you read this book? Whom did you give this book to?
以上的问句中都有助动词，但以下的问句中助动词在的
Who gave you this car? Who wrote this letter? Who went away? Who wants to go with me? Who can sing this song?
练习26，将以下的中文问句翻译成英文问句。一点，你在哪里买这本书的？二点，他什么时候到美国去的？他爸的名字是什么？四点，这是谁的书？五点，你从哪来的？六点，你要哪一本书？七点，这个孩子是谁？八点，他是谁？九点，他叫什么名字？十点，你昨天到哪里去了？点这一个狗。练习27，填空一点。
Did you go last night to? What do you like? Is your brother? Is his name? 5. Wrote this letter? 6. Did you give this book to? 7. Gave you this book? 8. Car is this? 9. Dog is this? 10. Movie do you see? 11. Can speak English? 12. 13. Kind of car is this? 14. Fruit do you like most? 15. Does not swim.
当被动语气
Passive voice 8 question mark 1
动词和补及物动词任何一个英文句子必定有一个动词请写以下例句的动词一点
He was a teacher before 2 went to school yesterday 3 He hit a dog 4 I saw you yesterday 5 He walks every day 6 He sent this book to me 7 They are good students 8 He wrote 2 novels 9 They ate all of the apples 10 He swims every
在以上的例子中第三四六八及九句子中的动词都是及物动词
Transitive verbs
这些动词后面都跟着一个而这个名词是动词的受词
Object
其他句子的都是不及物动词因为他们都没有任何受词。句子中主词及物动词和受词的关系分析如下。句子主动词受词
He hit a dog. He hit dog. I saw you today. I saw you. He sent his book to me.He sent his book. He wrote 2 novels. He wrote 2 novels. They ate all of the apples. They ate all of the apples.
一旦动词是及物动词，我们就可以将这个原来的主动语气
active voice
改成被动语气
passive.The voice.
但我们也要警告读者，不要轻易用被动语气，因为有时被动语气的句子是不自然的。八，没有助动词的被动语气，在这以前，我们的句子都是主动语气。总句子的基本形式如下。主词加动词加受词所谓的被动语气乃是将原来的受词变成主词举例来说主动语中我看到一些狗在被动语气中我们说一些狗被我看在英文中将主动语气改成被动语气必须做以下一原有受词变成名词二动词变成
verb to be plus
过去分词
past participle
原有主词变成在动词后面但前面加
I
举例来说，主动语气的句子可以是
I
ought cat，
被动语气就成了
A
cat would see。
最重要的是
verb to be
的语和原句子的相同。以上的例子中，动词是过去式
verb to be，
也是过去式。除此以外
to be
也要配合新的主词。请看以下的例子
I
saw two cats，
改成被动语气以后，句子是
Two cats were seen by me。
以下是主动改被动的例子，最重要的是注意
verb to be
的形式 D
active voice，
被动语气
passive。 Mr. Jones hit the dog. The dog was hit by Mr. Jones. My brother saw you yesterday. You were seen by my brother yesterday. He sent the book to me. The book was sent to me by him. He wrote those two novels.Those two novels were written by Dickens. All of the apples. All of the apples were eaten by them. That song. That song was written by Jane. My mother loved me. I am loved by my mother.
练习二十八，将以下句子由动语气改成被动。一点
，He saw that movie last. Two, he wrote that letter to me. Three, he took those English classes. Four, God loves you. Five.They bought two houses. Six. I painted this room. And he grows those roses. Eight. He helps his student. Nine. I sold the house. Ten. My uncle bought this car.
练习二十九，将以下的句子由被动语气改成主动语气。一点
，The policeman was seen by me. Two, those two books were written by me. Three, these sentences were corrected by teacher. Four.He was hit by a car. Five. Door was locked by me. Six. His house was built by my father. Seven. His boat was given to me by my father. Eight. It is rarely seen by people here. Nine.He is liked by everyone. Ten. They were given $10 by their friends. Eleven. This picture was taken by him. Twelve. Too much wine was drunk by the young men. Thirteen. I was taught by Mr. Wang. Fourteen.He was helped by his father. 15. They were served by the waiter. 16. His food was prepared by my mother. 17. Oil was made by my sister. 18. The book was returned to me by Jim. 19. That song was written by my brother. 12. Was invited by him to a party. 8.3.
助动词肯定句子的被动语气在上一节。我们所有的例子都是肯定句子。句子中没有助动词。可是有些肯定句子还词的。以下是一些例子。主动语气被动语气现在进行式。
I am writing this letter. The letter is being written by me.
现在完成式。
I
have written the letter. The letter has been written by me.
过去进行式。
I
was writing her when she came.The letter was being written by me when you came.
过去完成式。
I
had written the letter before you came. The letter had been by me before you came.
未来式。
I
will write the letter. The letter will be written by me.
未来完成式
I
will have written this letter. This letter will have been written by me.
未来式
I
am going to see you. You are going to be seen by me.
以下是更多的例子。主动语气被动语气
Have seen him. He has been seen by me. He is going to help you. You are going to be helped by him. He will teach English. English will be taught by him. He has helped me all my life. He had been helped by him all my life. He had called me before came. I had been called by him before you came. He was calling his mother when we his mother was being called by him went there. When we went there.
助动词不一定和时事有关。
Can, should, has, to
等都是助动词。这些助动词在改成被动语气的时候都应了原状。只需加入
verb to be
和过去分词可。以下是一些例子。主动语气被动语气
I
can the piano. The piano can be played by me. I may use this room. This room may be used by me. He must give the book to me. The book must be given to me by him. You should help him.He should be you. You have to write this letter. This letter has to be written by you. He ought to write this report. This report ought to be written.
练习三十，将以下的句子改成被动语气。一点。
He has written 3 novels. 2. He will write 3. three. They will sing these songs tomorrow. Four. You will give the speech. Five. They are painting the house. I have given him three books. Seven. I can do the job. Eight. He had told me that story before we went there. Nine. Teachers should help the students. Ten. He is writing now. 11. The students must read this book. 12. I have to give this letter to my mother tonight. 13. All citizens ought to obey the law. 14. He has eaten all of the cake. 15. The reporters were taking pictures when the storm started. 16. He had finished the work before 5 o'clock last night. 17. Peter will write that letter. 18. John has received my letter. 19. Millions of people saw the movie On With the Wind. 20. He has proved that theorem.
练习31将以下句子改成主动语气。一点。
Two books had been written by Joseph. Two. Football is being played by John. 3. He should be given that lecture by his father. 4. That report will be written by him. 5. The letter has been received by the king. 6. This movie should be seen by everyone. 7. This book ought to be read by every student. 8. They are being helped by me. 9. The movie is going to be seen by all of us. 10. This cake can be eaten by kids. 8. ? 4.
否定句子的被动语气将一个否定句子或一个问句改成被动语气。其步骤如下。一、将此句子改成肯定句子。二、此肯定句子改成被动语气。三、将此被动语气的句子改成否定句子。现在举一个否定的例子。
I
did not take this picture.
对应的肯定句子是
I
took this picture.
改成被动语气。
This picture was taken by me.
再改成否定句子。
This picture was not taken by me.
下面的例子都是用来解释如何将一个否定句子改成被动语气。一点。
They did not like the music. They liked the music. B.The music was liked by them. C. The music was not liked by them. 2. I had not written that letter. A. I had written that letter. B. That letter has been written by me. C.That letter has not been written by me. 3. You cannot eat that cake. A. You can eat that cake. B. That cake can be eaten by you. C. That cake cannot be eaten by you. 4. He does not play music. A. He plays that kind of music.B. That kind of music is played by him. C. That kind of music is not played by him. 5. I am not going to see you. A. I am going to see you. B. You are going to be seen by me. C.You are not going to be seen by me. 6. They will not see that movie. A. They will see that movie. B. That movie will be seen by them. C. That movie will not be seen by them. 7.They did not help me. A. They helped me. B. I was helped by them. C. I was not helped by them. 8. I did not tell that story. 4. John is not going to see that movie. 5.I did not watch that movie. He does not speak English. 7. He will not speak English. 8. You should not eat that cake. 9. My mother does not eat that kind of fish. 10. John has not written that report.
练习三十句子感改成主动语气。一点。
The book was not written by him. 2. I am not going to be helped by you.That book has not been received by John. 4. That song is not liked by college students. 5. John is not loved by Mary. 6. I will miss you. Tomorrow. 7. Meat is not eaten by vegetarians. 8. The door was not opened by me. 9. that $10 were not paid by me. The car was not bought by me. Five.
问句的被动语气将问句改成被动语气。步骤类似上。一节的部分先将问句变成肯定句子，然后将这个定句子变成被动语气，最后再将这个被动语气的句子变回成为问句。例如
Do young kids enjoy classical music?
先改成肯定句子。
Young kids enjoy classical.
再改成被动语气。
Music is enjoyed by kids.
最后改成问句。
Is music enjoyed by young kids?
为了使读者熟悉这些步骤，我们在下面举了很多的例子。一点
Did you eat that cake? You ate that cake that cake was eaten by you. See, was that cake eaten by you? Two. Do farmers in Taiwan grow apples?The apples are grown by farmers in Taiwan. See, are apples grown by farmers in Taiwan? Three. 8. Finished the report.The report has been finished by you. See, has the report been finished by you? Four. That letter was written by you. See, when was the written by you?In that movie, you had seen that movie. That movie has been seen by you. See, has the movie been seen by you? Six.When did Stevenson write that novel? Stevenson wrote that novel beat that novel was written by Stevenson. See, when was that novel written by Stevenson? 8. Is he painting his room? A. He is painting his room. B. His room is being painted by him. C. Is his room being painted by him?
在下面我们将省略中间步骤，直接写出一个问句的被动语气。英文好的人应该是不需要中间步骤的。主动语气，被动语气。
Does he help his students? Are his students helped by him? Did he tell that story?Was that story told by him? Has she written that story? Has that story been written by her? Whom is to visit? Who is going to be visited by Peter? When did you read that book? When was that book written by you?Does he enjoy that song? Is that song enjoyed him? Why do his friends avoid him? Why is he avoided by his friends? Whom did you see? Who was seen by you? Has he read that report? Has that report been read by him?Is he writing that letter? Is that letter being written by him?
练习34，将以下句子改成被动语气。一点。
Is he writing a book? 2. Did he write that book? 3. Did you sign that letter? 4.Where did you see that movie? 5. When did you see that movie? 6. Has he finished that job? 7. Did mother give you the gift? 8. Did your mother visit you last night? 9.Do they grow roses? 10. Do they speak English? 11. Did you play that game of tennis? 12. Will you teach English?
练习35，将以下句子改成主动语气。一点。
Was the cake eaten by you?2. Is he liked by all of us? 3. Is that kind of music by everyone in Japan? 4. Is fish eaten by old people? 5. Are roses loved by most women? 6. Was he called by you?7. Is soccer played by John? 8. When was this music written by Mozart? 9. When was he seen by you? 10. Were they seen by you last?
练习36，将是一个动词填入一点。
I.
Send two letters yesterday. Do you receive them? Every letter by me. Please write back to me soon. 2. I invite to a dancing party last week. The music be so easy. I leave the party as early as I can. 3. Did you write that report? Yes, it write by me. 4. He not like music when he was a child. After he get into college, he teach by a good music professor. Now, he enjoy music very much and listen to classical music every morning. 5. I buy a red car yesterday in Japan. It will __ deliver to me tomorrow. 6. I not go to school yesterday because my bicycle steal. I buy a new bike yesterday. 7. Where do you go last night? I cannot find you. You see my no one. 8. A. He smoke. B. No. He do not. Smoking has never tried by him. 9. Was the book right by him? 10. I buy 3 books lately. 1. Write by Graham Greene. I finish reading it. There be many interesting stories in it.
练习37改错。一点听后。
This is a book which wrote by Dickens. 2.Asterisk are the music enjoyed by those elderly people. 3. Asterisk when are you visited by your father yesterday? 4. Asterisk this book written by John. 5. Asterisk he is invited to come to my home by my father yesterday. 6. Asterisk this house is built in 1913. 7. Asterisk this letter was wrote by him. 8. Asterisk this letter's never finished. 9.Asterisk was you given a book? 10. Asterisk I had never called by my father. I always call him first.
第九章动词如何转换成名词动名词
Gerund
和不定词
Infinitive main question mark 1.
问题的来源对我们说中文的人而言，一个字究竟是动词还是名词，其实是很少人少的。对一般人而言，唱歌是动词，但是如果我们说唱歌是有意的，我们又发现唱歌其实也是名词。我爱唱歌。这句话中唱歌也是名词。英文就不同了。英文里很少有一个字又是动词又是名词的。
Sing
是动词绝不能当很名词用。怪不得由中国人会说星号
Sing is good for you
或者是星号
I
like sing
既然
sing.
是动词，也没有一个
sing
的名词，怎么办呢？英文解套的办法很有趣，他们用动名词
gerund
和不定词
infinitive
来将一个动词改成一个名词。九，二动名词
gerund
所谓动名词乃是将一个动词字尾加上
in
一夜之间，这个动词就可以当作名词用了。请看以下的例子。
I
like singing. Playing kickball is good for you. Do you enjoy listening to classical music? Is traveling around the world meaningful to you? Studying English is not difficult.
我们不妨将动名词的用法分一下类。一点动名词可用作主词，如
Playing tennis is enjoyed by many people. Taking drugs is avoided by most people. Being kind to others is important for everyone. Respecting your parents shows good character. 2
动名词可以用作动词的受词，如
I
enjoy studying English. He does not mind walking long distances. I had never enjoyed alone in my life. He loves swimming. 3
动名词可以用作介系词
preposition
的受词，英文里有很多介系词
that, in, about, of, on
等等都是介系词，介系词后面必定跟一个名词，也它的受词。举例来说，
On the table in my home about Hitler of my life on this island.
各位一定注意到，每一个介系词后面都有一个名词，作为它的受词。动名词是可以作为介系词的受词的，如
This book is about traveling.He is responsible for cleaning the kitchen. My brother is capable of writing programs. You just keep on going straight.
我们要给各位更多有关
Gerund
的例子。各位不妨看看每一个句子中那个动名词是做什么用
Instead of swimming, he walks every morning. He likes walking in the woods. Are you interested in playing tennis? Loving is to be kind to others. Reading is important to students. In addition to traveling,He also likes reading novels. You will be happy by helping others. He is worried about being late. I finished writing the report yesterday. They thanked me for lending them money. He has never finished writing the novel.She is in change of teaching English in our school. My father objected to my going to the summer camp. Please stop joking about my brother. I look forward to seeing you. He has never enjoyed traveling. She was excited about going abroad. I consider gambling a bad thing to do. I had never dreamed of flying an airplane. He suggested talking to our teacher. I believe in doing some kind of exercise every day. Playing the piano is no fun at all. Nancy is accustomed to sleeping late. Are you tired of driving for so long? You should forgive others for doing wrong things. He insists on getting up early every morning. Thank you for participating in my concert. He is used to studying alone. They are not used to speaking English. He is accustomed to being polite to others. I object to seeing dirty movies. You should take advantage of studying in such a good place.
练习38，改正以下的错误。一点，听后。
Play tennis is fun. *** I hate swim. *** stop talk about me. *** in addition to read interesting books, you should also watch TV from time to time. *** not interested in swim. *** he talks about go to America. *** I believe in do exercise every day. *** the cost of transfer a student to another school is very high. *** please forgive me this mistake. *** swim keeps me from getting cold.
练习39填充。每一个句子填入词和一个动名词。先举一个例子。一点。
I
am interested, listen to music. 2. Please forgive me, be so late. 3. In addition, study, you should also have some exercises every day. 4. We talked, build a house next year. 5. Thank you, help me. 6. He is excited, travel to Japan. 7. I am looking forward, meet you. 8. He insists, talk to me personally. 9. I believe, exercise every day. 10. Did you participate that swim match? 11. He was not used, listen to classic music. 12. He objected, visit my aunt tomorrow. 13. I am not accustomed to go to bed so late. 14. I am interested, swim. 15. Are you responsible? Write this report. 16. She is excited. See me tomorrow. 17. She is looking forward. See that movie. 18. I am not used to hear that kind of noise. 19. You should take advantage. Has such a good family. 20. He is in charge. Send students to other schools.
练习40将中文句子译成英文句子。一点，我不喜欢跳舞。二点，你对游泳有兴趣吗？三点，打篮球是有趣的。四点，我们昨天谈。
Talk about.
教英文的事。五点，我不习惯。
Be not used to.
抽烟。六点，我反对。
Object to.
在公开场合哭泣。
Cry in public. 7.
除了游泳以外，他还应该打棒球。用。
In addition to. 8.
他可以。
Be capable of.
每天跑一公里。九点，他负责。
Be in charge of.
找寻一个好的地方。十点，我已习惯了。
Be accustomed to.
早起。九。三，不定词。
Infinitives.
不定词等于。
To plus.
动词的原式。例如。
To go. To a love. To a eat.
等等，都是不定词。不定词和动名词的用法相似。以下全是用不定词用作的例子。
To love is to forgive. To forgive your enemies will make you happy. I like to eat chicken. I asked my brother to come here.He continued to read.
也许读者发现了不定词和动名词不同的地方。不定词不能用在介系词的后面。以下的句子都是错的。星号。
I
am interested in the piano.Asterisk, he is worried about to go abroad. Asterisk, I am in charge of to prepare for the party.
如何将不定词用成名词呢？一点，不定词可以用作主词，如
This is great fun.To play safe in the stock market is necessary. To be kind to others is important for everyone. To respect your parents shows good character. To
不加词可以用成很多动词的受词。
I
like to swim.He loves to listen to jokes. My brother seems to be different. I agree to lend him money. Do you like to sing? 3.
不定词可以跟在名词的后面。形式如下。动词。
Verb right parenthesis plus.
代名词
Pronoun right parenthesis plus
不定词
Infinitive
例如
I
told him to work hard. I asked my brother to come back home. He expects his friends to help him. My teacher told me to wait for him. I invited my sister to go to see a movie. 4.
不定词常用在上述句子的被动语气中。例如
He was told to work hard. My brother was asked to come back home. His friend is expected to help me.I was told by teacher to wait. My sister was invited to go to see a movie.
以下是更多的不定词例子。
To give is more meaningful than to receive. I love to swim in cold weather.He agreed to listen to my story. He decided to go anyway. I told him to buy my book. I invited him to come to my house. I asked him to cook for me tonight. Students are asked to work hard.He needs to work hard. I need to send this letter to my father. He requires every student to one novel every week. Every student is required to read one novel.
读者一定会问。是不是动名词可以和不定词互调？答案是否定的。有些动词后面可以跟动，但也有些动词后面只能跟动名词，有些动词只能跟不定词，有些动词后面可以跟动名词或不定词。
Like, hate, start, begin.
以下的动词后面只能跟动名词。
Enjoy, I enjoy eating good food. I appreciate your being kind to others. Avoid, you should avoid making mistakes.Keep on working hard. Keep singing. Consider, he considered leaving home. He finished writing this book. May I suggest drinking a cup of coffee? Discuss traveling to New Zealand.
以下的动词正好相反，只能跟不定词。
Agree, I agree to sign this letter. Thanks to go away. They want to rent a car. Decided to work hard. He seems to be very happy. To be very sad.
一个字非常特殊，必须讨论一下，那就是
Stop smoking.
不烟了。
Stop to smoke.
只停下来，开始抽烟酒。四动名词和不定词的被动和否定形式将动名词后，也可以有被动语气和否定语气。以下是一些例。
Everyone likes to be loved. This cup needs to be washed, trusted. It is important. I told him not to leave this house. He asked me not to cry. I was told not to fall asleep in class, to be given a good gift on Christmas Eve makes me happy. Being into that party is a great honor to me.
练习41章的天。入动名词或不定词一点。
I
enjoy listen to raw music. 2. I asked him go away. He was asked leave. 4. I suggest have some fun. 5. He seems be a kind person. 6. You tired. 7. I told him have a cup of wine. 8. I invited him come over. 9. Everyone of the quarter work hard. 10. Do you like swim? 11. I ordered him read my book. 12. I was expected write a letter. 13. He asked me read this letter to him. Please keep talk to me. 15. Stop so fast. It is dangerous to drive too fast. 16. I hate smoke. 17. Pass the test is important. 18. Work hard is the key to success. 9. Wife asked me to bring some flowers home. 20. Avoided tell lies.
练习42章以下文句成英文句子。用
Gerund
或
Negative 1
我请
invite
他二点我教
teach
他游泳点被人爱令人快乐四点我讨厌
hate
抽烟该避免
avoid
饮烟六点不要再
stop
抽烟了七点每个人都期待
that
他写一本好书八点我要求
better
他每天念英文九五不定词的简定词中一定要有
two
但在有几个动词的
two
又要省掉对的名的是
let
我们绝不可以说星号
I
let him do a leave
I
let him leave.
我们也不能说星号。
I
made him do a work hard. Left parenthesis.
我使他努做，而 一定要说。
I
made him work hard。
动词后面不定词的后面都要省掉。
Let my mother let me watch TV tonight. Make him students respect teachers. Had he had his sons clean their roots, I saw him run away. Here I heard the birds sing. What a whatThe kids play. Notice I noticed her cry.
因为在这些动词的后面本来应该用不定词，仅仅是被省掉了，因此我们在这些动词的后面仍然要用原。以下的句子都是错的，练习43，以下的句子都有错，改正。一点星号。
He lets his son to drive his car. To dot asterisk he made me felt happy. Three dot asterisk made my friend to discuss his problem with me.4 dot asterisk I had my son to get up early every morning. 5 dot asterisk helped my father painted his house. 6 dot asterisk I had carried this heavy luggage for me.7 dot asterisk I had Mary to marry me. 8 dot asterisk this song makes everyone today. 9 dot asterisk I helped Nancy worked hard. 10 he made us to believe him.11 dot asterisk I saw him play. 12 dot asterisk I heard Mary sang several songs. 13 dot asterisk I watched her to swim. 14 dot asterisk I saw the birds to fly away.
第十章如何将改成形容词？我们中文里一个字有时是动词，有时却又容词。最著名的例子是微笑老萧，萧万长院长的外号。微笑应该是动词，可是在这里显然微笑是形容词，哭泣是动词，可是我们也可以说哭泣的孩子，也难怪我们查到以下错误的英文句子。星号
A
Smile face boy
须知
Smile
和
Cry
都是动词，是不能当作形容词来用的。是更糟糕的是以下句子：住在台湾的人很有钱，很多人会说星号。
People live in Taiwan are rich。
上的话为什么错呢？因为
People
是主词
，are
是动词
，live in Taiwan people
可是
live
是一个动词，不能用作形容词的， 怎么办呢？我们可以将一个动词融词。我们的做法是利用分词
participle
和不定词
infinitive。
而分词有两种，词
present participle
和过去分词
past participle。
我们在下一节先谈现在分词的用法。一、现在分词
present participle
作为形容词和一个动词都有一个现在分词
present participle。
现在分词的形式是在动词后面加上
in, laughing, crying, walking, swimming, running。
以下的例子中分词都是形容词
A
crying baby is smiling, exciting story, running water, a running boy, rising star。
限定放在名词的前面。在以下的句子中，现在分词都在名的后面。
A
person walking in the woods, the young man running bear living in Taiwan, the person driving that red car, the singer singing the national anthem, left parenthesis
国歌。
The boys play in the fields, the young boys swimming in the pool。
以下句子中的分都被用作形容词。
We have a crying baby here, is believing dot left parenthesis believing。
是形容词。
Seeing
是名词。
Loving is forgiving, fair is a smiling face, running water is important for mankind, look at the rising sun, the person swimming in that cold river is wrong.The young man driving the red car is rich. Those playing basketball are happy. This movie is exciting. This news is upsetting. This story is troubling. The young boy swimming in is my brother.People living in the United States consume more energy. The person painting the house there is from Mexico. She had a loving husband. He is a rising star.
练习44的中文句子译成英文。每句都要用现在分词一点，这是一本剧的故事。二点，这门课很无聊。
Boring. Three.
大只在唱歌的鸟。四点，那位微笑的人是我的哥哥。五点，这乡下的人通常很健康。六点，我不认识那位骑脚车的男孩子。点，那爱吃冰淇淋的小孩子是我的儿子。八点，那位在问问题的学生非常聪明。九点，你见过那位打篮球的男孩子吗？十点，那位 这病人是我的老师。十二过去分词
Past participle
作为形容词在完成式中我们要用过去分词过去分词也可以作为形容词接力例子
A
Broken window
破碎的窗
Fallen angel
堕落的天使
A
Fallen star
以经不走红的明星
A
Depressed person
沮丧
A
Much appreciated action
为人很欣赏的动作究竟过去分词和现在分词何不同呢过去分词多已经完成的意思最好的例子是开发中家叫做
Developing country
已开发国家就叫做
Country.
以下的例子可以解释过去分词和现在分词的不同。一点
A.
这本书很有趣。
This book is B.
我对这本书很有兴趣。
I
am interested in this book too.
这是一部令人沮
This is a depressing movie B
我看了这部电影感到非常沮丧
I
felt very much depressed after that movie 3 A
结果令人失望。
Result is frustrating. B.
他因这个结果而非常失望。
He was frustrated because of the result. 4.
这个消息真令人难过。
This news is really upsetting.B.
他们都很难过。
They are all upset. A.
约翰的进步令人鼓舞。
John's progress encouraging. B.
我因约翰的进步而感到鼓舞。
I am encouraged by John's progress. 6. A. The water is boiling. B.
这是烧开的水。
This is boiled water. 7. Left parenthesis A.This news is surprising. B.
我对这个消息感到意外。
I
was surprised by the news. 8. A.
话令人困惑。
His words are confusing. B.
他是一个充满困惑的人。
He is a confused person.
以下的句子都是错的。星号。
His statements are confused to me. Asterisk I am interesting in music. An interested person.Asterisk, this is indeed a surprise news. Asterisk this news is encouraged.
正确的句子应该是
His statements are confusing. I am interested in music. Interesting person. This is indeed a surprising news. It's new encouraging.
以下是含有过去分词的句子，各过去分词都用作形容词。
America is a developed country. I found that dog killed in a car accident. The frustrated student helped.I want the report completed before midnight. He told the press. They are all frustrated. The car driven by that young is a Cadillac. This book, read by almost everyone, is written by Charles Dickens.This is still an unrealized dream. Are you interested in music? I am really surprised to meet you. I was by his arrival. The girl dressed in white is from Japan. A person needs love from others.Millions got killed in the Second World War. He is a troubled child who needs advice. I have a broken glasses all over the place.
千万们不可以轻易乱用过去分词。以下的句子都是错的。
He has suffered. Asterisk this article will be a parody of science.
正确的说法是
He suffers. This article will appear in the next issue of science.
45将以下的中文句子译成英文。1点我对音乐有兴趣。2点这部人人都看过的电影是在好莱坞制作的。3点他来自对的家庭。4点这个国家的法律已经崩溃。
Break out.
5点我因这个消息而感到兴奋。6点我们应该帮助那位沮丧的学生。7点三个人死于
get killed
车祸。8点这是一个充满了困惑的学生。9点他是一很有趣的人。练习46填空。全部用现在分词或1点
He is totally confused. 2. I am interested in seeing that movie. 3. This movie is really 4. That is a break promise. 5.He has a break arm. 6. Their marriage was break up. 7. Is still not a realized dream. 8. He is a person. 9. The bicycle ride by the young kid is mine. 10.I do not like to see any person injure. 11. Very much surprise to hear that news. 12. His state there. Encourage. 13. The man talk about Hitler as a prisoner. 14. The man pilot the airplane is quite young. 15. The company managed by Mr. Lee is getting better and better. Poor John now has a break heart. 17. There are boys and girls dance in the garden. 18. The jet has been found. 19. The boy laugh, there is not my son. 20. He has a smile face. 21. Is indeed very excite. 22. The song, hear by almost everyone, was written by me. 23. I like the song right by the Beatles. 24. She is there with woman. 10 question mark 3.
不定词
Indives
作为形容词和副词不定词可以用作名词也可以用作形容词。以下都是不定词用作形容词的例子。要注意不定词不会放在名词的前面。
You don't have the right talk loudly. He is to blame. To see is to believe. Left parenthesis to see.
是名词
To believe
容词
My job is to teach poor kids to learn. We duty to serve our country. He has a talent to sing. I don't have time to play.He is a person to be liked by us all. To be read by all students. He has no money to spend. This is not a good place for kids to grow up in. This law is to protect innocence. I am glad to see you.He is ready to start a war. He is rich enough to buy the entire building. They are afraid to die. He has no right to kill anyone. John is too weak to do this. My mother is too old to drive a car.It is easy to fall behind.
练习47将以下句子改成英文。点我们都有纳税的义务。二点我们都有保持缄默。
Remainant.
的权利。三点他有游泳的天才。四点我已无钱可花。五点我无处可去。六点他太累了。不能开车了。点点。
two.
点点。七点我很高兴看到你。八点他够聪明。可以进入大学。
Enough.
点点九点我的工作是教小孩英文 十点我看到你，感到很意外。
Surprise too。
一点我们有很多可攀的事。十二点他没有可以交谈的朋友。第十一章片语。
Phrases。
和子句。请看以下的句子。特别注意划线的字群。一点。
Understanding English is easy. Two.I want you to work free. Peter, who has been to England, speaks good English. 4. I told him that I was going away. Understanding? To work hard.
有一共同特色。他们都没有主词，也没有动词。这种字群叫做片。
Who has been to England?
和
I
was going away
中内部都有主词和动词。这种字群叫子句。
Was.
由于我们已经对片语很熟悉，我们在这里不再讨论，而我们在这一章将多多介绍子句的用法，是以问题形式的名词子句。假如我们说我不知道他住在哪里，或者他究竟住在哪里仍是个谜，我们就可以用这种问题形式的一个名词子句都要用。
Who, where, whether, which
等来开始。以下是典型的例子。
I
don't know where he parentheses.
我不知道他来自何处。
Or not he is an American is still a secret dot left parenthesis.
是否是个美国人仍然是个秘密。
I
will find out where dot left parenthesis.
我要找出他住在哪里。
I
cannot remember whether he smokes or not. Dot left parenthesis.
他是否吸烟。
Please let me know how old he is. Dot parenthesis.
请让我知道他多大年纪。
Tell me what you really need. Dot left parenthesis.
请让我知道什么。
You have to decide which book you want to buy. Dot parenthesis.
你应该决定买哪一本书。
Do you know where is?From question mark left parenthesis.
你知道他是从哪里？
Do you know who he is? Question mark left parenthesis.
你知道他是谁吗？
Please ask your brother whether he is coming or not. Dotisis.
请问你的兄弟他会不会来？
When she is come remains a puzzle dot left parenthesis.
他何时来仍然是
I
don't know what he is interested in dot left parenthesis.
不知道他的兴趣何在。
I
don't understand what he is talking at parenthesis.
我不知道他在谈什么。
Do you know whose bicycle this is? Question mark left parenthesis.
你知脚踏车是谁的吗？
Do you know which country Wally belongs? Question mark left parenthesis.
你知道夏威夷傻一嘎吗？
You should ask your mother where you were born.
你问你的母亲你在哪里生的。虽然每一个名词都有问题的意义，却不能在名词子句中用问句的形式，因为毕竟这个名词仅仅一个子句而已，它的结尾并不是，因此以下的句子都说的星号。
I
don't know where did he come from. Asterix will find out how old is he. Asterix kindly tell me what doAsterisk, you have to decide which book do you want to buy. Asterisk, when is he coming remains a puzzle.
练习四十以英文句子译成英文。一点，我不知道你是谁。二点，请告诉我你是否是美国人。三点，我不记得你是否喝咖啡。四点，插曲。去年是否去过日本。五点，你知道他是谁吗？六点，他哪里来的是一个谜。
Puzzle seven.
我要找出歌会用。八点，我知道他为何如此悲伤。九点，你知道马铃时候后来吗？十点，你知道发生了什么事吗？十一点，我知道日兰德。十二点，请告诉我你去年去哪里工作的。十三点，到他在谈什么吗？十四点，我不懂他的问题是什么。练改错。一点。
Please tell me why is he so sad? Two. I do not know where is she from. Three. Please tell me how many are in this house. Four.Let me know how old are you. 5. Is he a Japanese is a mystery. 6. Do you know President of the United States? 7. May I ask you which kind of coffee do you like? 8.I cannot remember how old am I. 9. What is he talking about is unclear to me. 10. Do you know why is he coming?
练习五十选代名词如
Whether, which, what, who,How when? Why?
等填入下面句子的空格，有十多种正确的填法。一点。
I
don't know book you bought. Two. Do you know he is from? Three. please ask Hinks or not. 4. He is thinking about is well known to all of us. 5. Let me guess old you are. 6. May I you are sad. 7. I don't know the island. 8. Do you know what this is? 9. This is not I want. 10. I can't to say. 11 question mark 2.
一，开始的名词子句。现在我们先试着翻译以下的句子。求是，原的是，众所周知的是。一种直截了当的翻译是，哦。
The earth is round is known to everyone.
遗憾的是，以上的句子是不对。我们必须加一个
that
道明的翻译是正确的。
That the earth is round is known to everyone.
我们再来翻译一个中文句子。我要求他一定要用直截了当的翻译，可能像下面的星号。
I
demand he must work hard.
这是错的。我们应该讲
that
在这个名词子句的前面，以下的翻译才是
I
demand that he must work hard.
虽然我们用
that
被省略的情形，我们仍希望大为保险起见，最好不要省掉
that
下是一些例子。
That the sun rises from the west is wrong.
太阳从西方升起是错的。
That a lot of us were killed during the Second World War is now historical fact.
犹太人在第二次大战中被杀是历史上的事实。
I
didn't know that he is such a diligent student. Left parenthesis.
我不知道他如此勤快的学生。
I
demand that you go away. Left parenthesis.
我要求你离开。
I
suggest that you go swimming every morning. Left parenthesis.
我建议你每天早上。
That we should all respect our parents should be taught to our kids.
我们该教孩子们尊敬父母。
I
don't think that the dot left parenthesis.
我不认为他是一个好运动员。
Do you think that she is a good actress? Question mark left this.
你认为他是一个好的演员吗？
That he can speak English helps him. Left parenthesis.
他能说很好，对他很有帮助。
I
propose that we get married. Left parenthesis.
我建议我们结婚。
Let us always that. There are a lot of poor people in the world.
我们永远住有很多穷人。
Never forget that we should always love other. Dot left parenthesis.
不要忘记我们应该互相。
I
am surprised to find out that he is a Catholic. Dot parenthesis.
我很惊讶地发现他是个天主教徒。
That we lost the game made all of us frustrated. Dot left parenthesis.
输了。这件事令我们大感沮丧。
I
can hardly believe English is so good. Dot left parenthesis.
我不能相信他的英文如此之好。练习51，请将
that
加到一点星号。
I
told you you must leave to dust, gray sky, and glad you are here now. 3. asterisk is an is unknown to us. 4. asterisk, can you imagine Chinese? 5. asterisk, do you think he is a Chinese? 6. asterisk, Hitler was defeated in the Second World War is an important history of mankind.7. asterisk, I do not think is a bad student. 8. asterisk, I am surprised to know Japan. 9. asterisk, it is hard to imagine he does not a high school diploma.10. asterisk, do you believe he is it? 11. asterisk, I demand my students they work hard. 12. asterisk, the sun rises in the east is a fact.
12. 将以下句子翻译成英文，用
That one.
我不相信他是我的哥哥。2. 我劝。
Advice.
3. 你相信地球是圆的吗？4. 我告诉他他一定要读书。5. 我忘记了你是个小孩。6. 你能相信我会讲英文
English.
7. 他没有来令我生气
Make me angry. 8.
我认为他是个好人。忘记世界上有很多穷人。10. 我知道他教英文。11知道他如此聪明。12. 我知道他不能来。13. 我还。14. 你相不相信他在台湾长大的。15. 我无法定他该不该念大学。16. 你告诉我他去年到美国了。老师不知道我的爸爸也是老师。18. 我要问他明天会来我家。19. 你知道这火车到台北吗？20. 请告诉英文。11. 3. 形容词子句。
Adjective clauses.
在上二节，子句都是用作名词的。在这一节，我们到一种新的子句，那就是形容词子句。请看你的中文句。位在那房子里的人是我的哥哥。我们不能直截了当的以上一成。星号。
The person live in that house is my brother.
第一种办法是将
live in the house
改成
living in the house.
也就是说，我们可以将那文句子译成下列的形式。
The person living in the house is my.
以上的句子中
，living in the house
是一个片语。我们可以将这个片语改成子句。因此，以下的翻译
：The person who lives in the house is my brother.
在以上的句
，Who lives in the house
是一个子句，要有主，也有动词，它的作用是形容
the person，
所以是一个形容词子句。由于形容词子句永远都是在形容词，因此我们在这个子句中必须有一个代名词
pronoun，
像
who， when， where， whom
等一些形容词子句的例子。读者应该弄清楚每一个形容词子句所形容的名词。
The people who live in the country are often very.
住在乡下的人常常很健康。
Do you like people who always talk about themselves?
你喜欢那些永远讲他的人吗？
The house which we bought last year is located.
我们去年买的房子坐落在湖边。
I
met an uncle who has a red car. Dot left parenthesis.
我遇见了你的这叔叔。
Do you know the author who wrote this novel? Question left parenthesis.
你知道写这本书的作者吗？
I've
been to the house where Charles Dickens lived.